Hi everyone, hope you're having a great afternoon. This whiskey we've got here this afternoon is another signatory vintage whiskey. This one here was picked by myself at the distillery, picked from a number of casks, and brought in as an exclusive for the Spirits Company, the distributor of signatory vintage in Australia. It's an unnamed Orkney, no name on it due to the fact that it was really produced at the Scapa Distillery, but from the staff at Highland Park, due to the fact that the Highland Park Distillery was under renovation at the time. This one here is bottled at 56.2%, it's cask strength, and it's from one single hogshead barrel. This one here, it's a beautiful Highland Park. It's just, the longer it's open, the better this one gets as well. So don't be afraid to add some ice to it, this one. A little bit of that peatiness that we know from Highland Park, some little bits of fruit, some spice. It's just generally an all in all great whiskey for the palate. And yeah, you're gonna love this one here.